mighty fish empire. It's what we will be discussing today. Was a vast oceanic empire that lasted mainly in its prime in the 17th and 18th century. It stretched from the Atlantic to the Pacific Ocean.
Wait, what? What about penguins in Canada?
Penguins aren't in Canada. Now, it did, the empire did stretch as far down to as Antarctica, where penguins are found.
So, Hitler went to Russia and then break dance for a living?
In the 1940s, but that doesn't have to do with the oceanic fish empire. Now, at the time, the Empire of Japan declared war on the fish empire, but that's irrelevant.
Okay.
So, Russia is basically North Korea, but has potatoes instead of pancakes?